folks, my name is Daryl Joyce. I'm talking to you today here from Holiday World of Katy, Texas, here in Katy. We're talking about the new 2018 Discovery LXE. The model, this particular model, is called a 40G. And folks, if you know anything about a 40G Discovery, one of the best-selling motorhomes in the country, there's a lot of great reasons for it. But the biggest thing, it's the number one selling bunkhouse diesel motorhome for 11 years running. Now, I can't tell you enough, folks. There's so many amenities on the inside of this coach. The overall length of the coach is 41 feet, 4 inches. And however, you're talking about 12 feet, 9 to the highest point. It's got full body paint. It'll sleep 8 people easily. And of course, if you need to do additional folks, we can easily add that with a small air mattress. But 8 people inside of a diesel coach is quite a lot. Quite honestly, folks, it's an amazing motorhome. It's a full wall slide. It's a walk-through bath. Everybody has privacy in the bathroom. And I can't tell you enough, folks, you're talking about ISL block. You're talking about an ISL 380 horse Cummins ISL engine and an MH3000 Allison 6-speed at 1,150 foot-pounds of torque. It's got a 10,000-pound hitch on the back of it, folks, and it's solid hardwoods on the inside, leather furniture throughout. I can't say enough about it. Residential refrigerator, dishwasher. It's got the electric range on it. It's also got 4 flat-screen color TVs, one on the front, one in the mid-coach, one in the bedroom, and one outside. This is on a custom-built Freightliner chassis, folks. Custom-built, and I can't tell you enough. The ride and drive, full air ride, full air brakes. It's absolutely phenomenal. And the one thing that makes it, the longer the wheelbase, the better the ride. This particular coach has got one of the very finest rides in the industry. Again, folks, it's got the King U dinette right behind the co-pilot seat, then the leather sofa that turns into a full bed for 2 adults, double bunkhouse, it's got 2 bunks in it, and a king bed, washer and dryer. Also, folks, let me just tell you this. You're talking about 3 air conditioners with heat pumps, and down to 35 degrees, it's absolutely wonderful. Here in the Houston market, it doesn't get very cold in the wintertime, but down to about 30, 35 degrees, you actually can use the electric heat in this coach, not even turn on the furnace, and it'll keep it very toasty on the inside. Again, folks, all porcelain tile floor throughout. It's absolutely got the 3 air conditioners, which is amazing, zone 1, zone 2, and zone 3. You can control temperatures differently. If you want it cooler in the bedroom than you do in the living room, you can easily do that. So you can control that with one thermostat. Honestly, folks, it's an incredible motorhome. The ride and drive is simply the best. And the retail price on this coach, the MSRP, manufacturer suggested retail price, is right now $318,000. $318,000. Now, with that said, I'm talking about we're going to be just over the $200,000 mark, the sale price. So you need to come and see me. Come and ask for Daryl here at Holiday World in Katy, Texas. I promise to show you an incredible motorhome. We'll go through each and every amenity on the inside, and I promise you, you'll be absolutely ecstatic about it. Look forward to seeing you soon. See you then.